Tell you what, this morning I've landed in Melbourne. We've come straight to the Melbourne Zoo. And have a look at the size of this big unit of an animal behind us. It has to be 5 meters tall. It's absolutely ginormous. I mean, the thing is, at the top of the palm trees, eating the top of the palms. It's like Melbourne Zoo, folks. If you're ever down in Melbourne, do yourself a favor, get to it, and have a great day. See you, folks.